Hello, Vikings, and welcome back to this episode of Mountain Blade Battlelord with Genghis Khan. We are back where we left off last time because we are just joining the King's army here to go to war against the Southern Empire. He has just taken a castle up here, and I think we are going for this castle, and the other one is splitting up, going somewhere else. Oh, he's besieging another castle up here. That's actually pretty good play of the AI there, because the Southern Empire can swing around and hit us from the back if we don't take that, so that's fine with me. I would have done the same thing. Let's go and do this. Come on, folks, push up. Don't just stand around. Let me go. I don't have a lot of life, but hey-ho. Where did that come from? I don't know why the ground is turned black, because I'm just using another launch, that's all. The one new launch, or what it's called. so I could make those presets up there. After much, so I don't need to trigger it all the time. And now if the AI plays it right, we will go and see this one. No.
On my orders.
So it is just in the siege state. It does it. Okay. That's fine. So many horse archers. Nice. Horde is coming. Oh, that's Empire troops. seen the air pull away that fast. We are teaching this one because they got it beaten. You're throwing down that to defend, but you can't defend it. That army got hit too hard, I think. Maybe we need to pull a little smidge back. And I actually also now we can just let this. Oh, we are going to attack. But before we attack, I should say that I'm very happy to announce that we are over 100 subscribers on our YouTube. So that is much appreciated, guys, for everybody that has subscribed to my channel this year. It has been so awesome to see all of you guys again. Getting in and checking my content out and just also following, if some of you guys are following me over on Twitch, it's so appreciated. Keep going, I would say. If you have any friends or anything like that, please remember to recommend me anywhere you can, if you want to, of course. And again, keep it going. I don't know if I have ever thought about it coming to this point. I thought I was, for a year ago, I thought I was stuck a bit and didn't know where to go. And now you're seeing you guys all come in and enjoying my content. I can see you enjoy it because there's a ton of likes all the time, and so it's making me so happy to see all of you guys joining the community. So yeah, I just want to say thanks. I couldn't have done it without you guys, I don't think. Oh, I couldn't. So. And it's not a habit of mine to say thanks a lot, so. It's a little bit tough sometimes. Stop taking it down, please. Sorry, horsey. Oh, bullshit, guys. It also seems that graphics has been upgraded a little bit with that other launcher. I don't know if that's why the launcher can do that. But it seems a little bit better. Or a lot better, actually. Behind. Behind. How can there be somebody up there when we clear this? There we go. Yeah, we don't need this.
You arrive just in.
Yeah, I think we can do this. Manage the AI, or the horse are just well.
Oh.
Shoot them! Down where they stand. Seems to have helped on the AI to switch at launch as well. You are not shooting me, thanks. Oh. Here. You're mine. No more boosts for you. How many have I taken down in this battle? Holy crap, that's a lot. 45! That's in by troops. No thanks. Holy crap, I lost a lot. I lost 17 in this battle. We took 3 castles out of that, and now we're going back. That's a great first push, and then we have nearly pushed them to 100, so... If we could push them further, then it would be great, because then we could focus on Sturgia. That locked. Damn it. No. Okay. That's fine. have enough money to give me, but I would like some war horses if you have any. You have 15 step hunters. I will take that, thanks. I'll take that for the government. Because we don't have any infantry, so that will not get used by us. Then I can upgrade some of our horses. Those we have left. Oh yeah, I forgot to say I completed that banner thing last time, so this is the event bigger medic. He's going there as well. How many men? 327. I don't know if that's enough. Oh! He just banned his army, okay. But I still don't know if that is enough. Overburden. Ah, we have too many grains, as always. Maybe I should also buy some of his mules. So we can hold a smidge more. Oh. He took that army out. Yeah. Nice to see. Nice to see. Then we'll go north, I think.
We're just harmless travelers.
Sure. Noise. Could just go in here and see if there's some more war horses we can have. There is 16. I'll take those. And then I will give you a horse, and we need a saddle for you as well. Ooh, a lot of men. Nice. Nice. And then he makes another army. Is that a new bridge? Or is that not a bridge? Ah, he's going to... Is he going to do something about it, or... No, because he doesn't have any men... Oh, god dang it. And I can't really make... afford an army right now to go and do anything. Ah, okay. We pieced up with the Southern Empire. Before they got it. So we actually pushed them back to where they were. And I think we took one castle there. We had those two. These ones. That was our territory, but I think we took that one. Yeah, that empire is empire culture, so that's one new thing. From them. So now we can focus on still. Is the army coming for one of my castles? God dang it. Cool. Could we do something about that, maybe? Came an arrow for your face, huh? I nearly died there, but that's fine. Or they are going straight for Tuel. That's a bad move because now there's three Crusade armies coming for you. Or at least two, and then we are just back up. Can he find out where he's going? Oh, smart move. Him. Let's get into battle. It's an awful lot of battles today. That's what's fun. Let's go for some horse archers. Lonely Rider. Wrong one. War is down. Don't pull them up here, god dang it. Oof. Between episodes, but they won by skirmishing, and that was what we were. Oh, I was a little bit angry of the AI didn't do that. But it's just weird if it's the launcher doing it, because can a launcher do so the game thinks better or is going to be better? Hmm. Oh, he's going for Sibir. Straight in there. With that set on pause, guys, I think I'll end it here. So a little bit of a cliffhanger for next time. We'll be doing the seeds next time. So thanks for tuning in. I'll try that again. Thanks for tuning in to this episode, guys. Much appreciated. If you have enjoyed the episode, remember you can always leave a like and a comment if you have anything to suggest or advise me to do, or just a comment about the episode. It would be much appreciated if you do. And you can also by supporting the only way to support me at the moment, now I need to do my intro fine, the only one way to support me at the moment is by subscribing to my channel and hit the notification button to get a notification every time I upload a video, and go over to Twitch and follow me there as well if you want to, and hit the notification button over there as well. I go live. We are doing Astralia, if you know that game, playthrough at the moment, me and one of my friends over on Twitch. So if you want to check that out, there should be 3 streams now over there, around 4 or 5 hours around there. So, and we will be doing, when you see this, the evening, when the Friday evening when this has come out, then we will be live over on Twitch. I can't speak tonight. So yeah, go and check that out as well. And all my socials links is down below in the description, with my Discord community server as well. So if you wanna be part of any games we could do here or over on Twitch, go and check my Discord community server out. And you can also buy that, get all your notifications and news about any game I'm doing, and talk with me and all the other guys, and get updated when any updates for any game we are playing at the moment on the channels are updated. So go and check that out as well, guys, and I will see you Vikings next time. Bye.